Introducing the new Palgrave Dictionary of Economics, a unique and encyclopedic site offering over 2,000 peer-reviewed articles on contemporary economics. The online dictionary contains the full text of the 2008 print edition and the 1987 archive edition, as well as newly commissioned quarterly updates. The comprehensive coverage is the result of collaboration by a team of experts in all areas of the discipline. The extensive range of content and analysis makes it an unrivaled resource for a new generation of economists. The dictionary homepage allows users to easily navigate the content available. The new content section provides an overview of the latest updates. You can also view the most accessed articles and explore news and developments in the features section. An additional resource is the dynamic feed from the Palgrave Econolog. This collects data from hundreds of economics blogs in one convenient place. Searching the dictionary couldn't be easier. Enter a term into the quick search box and press the return key or hit the go button. This will show the number of results that match your search criteria and provide direct links to the articles. You can also perform an advanced search by clicking on the link on the right-hand side of the homepage. An advanced search allows you to search in the following fields: full text, bibliographies, article titles, contributors, abstracts, and keywords. You can also search by edition or refine your search by selecting a topic area which is based on the GEL classification system. Once you have selected your criteria, click the search button. The search results page shows a list of articles that match your search. The title of each article links to the article view. You can refine your search by using the controls on the left and narrow the results by field, edition, or topic. To change the field or topic you are searching in, select your new choice and click the Update Search Results button. Once you've selected the article you're interested in, you can navigate the content in several ways by using the options on the left-hand side of the screen. The table of contents links to the relevant sections within the article. Keywords link to search results for those keywords. A list of related articles provides links to other relevant articles in the dictionary. You will also find hyperlinks to articles and keywords mentioned in the text. Hit highlighting is enabled by default if the full article view is accessed from a search. It can be disabled by clicking on the button on the top right. You can also bookmark articles for later reference in My Dictionary. The print button produces a print-friendly version of the full article. If you don't have a particular search in mind, it's also very simple to browse the content that the dictionary has to offer. Simply select Browse, and this will enable you to search the articles from A to Z, by topic, or by contributor. To get more out of the dictionary, use the optional My Dictionary account. To use this function, you need to register for your own personal My Dictionary account and log into that with your email address. You can save searches, create bookmarks, and make your own notes for the articles, personalizing the dictionary for your own purposes. Whether you're an academic, professional, researcher, or student, the new Palgrave Dictionary of Economics will offer you a new perspective on economics. Remote access to members of subscribing institutions is available, and there are a number of ways your institution can purchase if you do not already have access. For more information, please contact our online sales team.